Now you may be thinking, Arthur, this is not a pumpkin,